Yeah. Also, check this out. Rakim is one of the most skilled MCs out there. He is a legend, a pioneer, and now a guest of Las Vegas Now. Ooh. And he wants to invite you to the ultimate house party along with DJ Jazzy Jeff.
All right, Mercedes got a chance to talk to him exclusively about not only this event, but, you know, just what's been up.
Well, look who it is, Rakim. How are you?
Pretty good. How are you?
Good. The living legend, the God MC, and you're coming to Vegas. This is so exciting. What do you guys have going on at Brooklyn Bowl?
Oh, man, we coming. We going to try to have some fun. Me and Jazzy Jeff got a nice show planned for everybody. You know what I mean? Haven't been there in a while, you know, so I try to come back with a bang. So hopefully everything will be good.
This is so exciting. I mean, obviously, such a fan, and you are a storyteller. You just your style, your laid-back style, I love it so much. And did you ever get any pushback on that when you were starting out about your style and people trying to change it? Because it's just so distinctive to me. I love it so much.
Thank you very much. Yeah, from the very beginning, the first studio session at Marley Marl's house, you know, he was like, yo, you know, could you put a little more energy into it? You know, maybe stand up. You know, long story short, I wound up telling Marley, like, my man, I could stand on the couch. It's still going to sound the same, man. But, you know, I kind of crafted my style around, you know, me, the way I act, you know, my demeanor. And, you know, I felt that best fit, you know.
What is it like when a fan recites your lyrics back to you? You know, I'm just thinking of all these lyrics, put pizzazz in it, this jazz in it. Like, what does it feel like for you?
I mean, that's the best part. You know what I mean? When you create something and, you know, people react to it or respond to it. And, you know, doing shows, you know, the crowd sings along all the time, you know. I mean, that's the best part.
What do you do on your downtime when you're not doing shows? What do you like to do when you're just hanging out?
I try to do absolutely nothing. You know what I mean? Nothing.
I'm with you on that.
Yeah, you know, traveling around the world. You know, when I'm home, I rarely go on vacations because, like, I'm on a vacation right now. So when I'm home, I like to, you know, just relax and enjoy the house, enjoy being home.
Can you give us a little hint about what the show is going to be like and what you guys have planned?
Well, I can't do that because that'll give away the surprise. But we're going to have a little fun. We're going to take a trip through memory lane and, you know, most of all, just a good hip hop experience. You know what I mean? Everybody knows what, you know, Jazzy Jeff is about. You know, he's about excellence. That's, you know, top tier DJs, you know what I mean? So for me to be able to, pair up with him, it's going to be, you know, a very nice event. So I'm looking forward to it myself.
Wow, Rakim and DJ Jazzy Jeff.
I think you threw a Mercedes
That's
in the mix.
That's so dope. And Mercedes.
She was dropping some lyrics there. That was nice.
I know. All those legends right there. That's going to be really fun. The Ultimate House Party featuring Rakim and DJ Jazzy Jeff is happening this Sunday at the Brooklyn Bowl at the Link. You can get your tickets online at brooklynbowl.com. That's going to be dope.
It's going to be a great show. We had a so